can't trust a Borg. They've double-crossed us before.
That may be so, but the Isodesium is beyond the area of infestation. We would have had to go through it anyway.
Still, I don't think this is a good idea. I don't trust Borg.
That's enough, Geralt!
Don't worry, Juliet. I got it covered.
Excuse me.
How are we gonna take him out with these weapons? Species 8472 can regenerate pretty fast.
Since our last encounter with Species 8472, I have modified our weapon designs to be effective against them.
Thank you. Wait a minute. We negotiated. We had a deal.
Durant, you will be assimilated.
I knew it. Why does this not surprise me?
Recovered the Isodesium and are ready to beam out.
Beam myself and the Isodesium directly to engineering.
Acknowledged. Initiating transport.
Seven of Nine beamed directly to engineering with the Isodesium. If Lieutenant Torres is correct, Voyager should have power restored within a day or two. The Hazard team has proven itself to be a valuable asset. You are all off duty until further notice. Ms. Monroe, I must commend you and your team on the rescue of Lieutenant Foster. He is in sick bay and is likely to recover. You all have some holodeck time. I suggest you use it.
All after you're done with the holodeck, okay?
Sure.
Watch it. Out of my way.
Tuvok.
May I help you?
Hey, Monroe. Nice save, Foster. Doc says he should recover okay. I never got to see any action myself, but I guess there's always a next time.
Did okay even without me.
You got got lucky, I guess.
Hey, Monroe. This is great. We're finally going to get out of here. I really thought we were stuck here forever.
Photon torpedo launcher. Here, check it out.
Excellent.
Decision was tactically sound.
Seven of Nine beamed directly to engineering with the Isodesium. If Lieutenant Torres is correct, Voyager should have power restored within a day or two. The Hazard team has proven itself to be a valuable asset. You are all off duty until further notice. Ms. Monroe, I must commend you and your team on the rescue of Lieutenant Foster. He is in sick bay and is likely to recover. You all have some holodeck time. I suggest you use it.
Nice save, Foster. Doc says he should recover okay.
Hey, Monroe. This is great.
Move it!
We're finally gonna get out of here. I really thought we were stuck here forever.
So I hear you did okay even without me? You got lucky, I guess.
Hey, Alex. Meet me in the mess hall after you're done with the holodeck, okay?
Sure.
Move it.
Training program for the holodeck. It's for testing the new personal photon torpedo launcher. Here, check it out.
Deck 2, Mess Hall.
Thank you.
bought some Tarkalian wine.
Excellent choice.
Hey, Alex.
Hi, Telsia.
Looks like we're pretty much out of the woods now.
I guess.
Tuvok sounded pretty pleased. I guess he's warmed up to you some.
I don't know about that.
Well, he just has to get to know you better. You know, a couple of times there, I really thought you might not make it. I'm glad you did.
Thanks. Me too.
So, I was wondering...
So, how's the Tarkalian wine? I was told 2245 was an excellent year.
Oh, yes, it's good. Thanks. Well, I have to go take a shower. See you later, Alex.
All right, see ya.
Commander? Ensign? Anything I can get you?
Thanks, Neelix. I'm fine.
No, this is great. What is it?
Pie.
What kind of pie?
Oh, just pie.
What kind of pie?
Lornax Grub Roach pie. Have a nice meal.
Ugh.
A little more adventurous than you intended, Tom?
A little. So Bellata says the Isodesium is working perfectly.
That's good to hear. I'm sure I'm not the only one who feel a lot better once we're out of this death trap.
I hear you.
Alexandria Monroe. Access granted.
Austin?
I'm not so sure it's such a good idea to get complacent just yet, Alex.
Commander.
Good work, Ensign. Your team really pulled through.
Hey.
Hey, sorry. Jarok. I'm kind of busy.
Yes, Monroe. Tom.
Hey, Monroe. Nice work on the Borg ship. We all owe you one.
Neelix?
Ah, Ensign. I heard you've become quite the hero.
It must have been
fascinating.
What's
that? The Ethereans, those strange scavengers. And
debris. See it?
If you ask
I see something moving way out there.
Nah, that's debris.
No, it's getting closer. Look!
You're right. What do you think it is?
I don't know.
It looks like some kind of ship.
Whatever it is, it doesn't look friendly.
The Harvesters.
All senior personnel report to the conference room.
Monroe, you better come too.
Does anyone have any idea what this thing is?
I believe I do, Captain.
The most logical presumption would be that the Forge has sent a harvester to disassemble Voyager.
I was afraid that's what you were going to say.
Combining the records Seven retrieved from the Borg ship with my own sensor scans, I would concur with Seven's appraisal.
Wait a second. Didn't one of those ships tear up a Borg cube?
Yes. The harvesters appeared to attach themselves to the stranded ships and used massive claws to literally tear the ships apart. The harvester aliens, meanwhile, invade the ship and plunder equipment and crew. The effect is utterly devastating.
Great! Thanks for the pep talk.
B'Elanna, how soon will we get the warp drive and defense systems back online?
Not soon enough, Captain. The Isodecium is helping, but it's still going to take several more hours.
I'm open to ideas. Anyone?
I thought I saw something in the Aetherians' records about some sort of gunship that's stranded here, too.
Yes, the technology is consistent with that of Species 1567. They were engaged in a long-range war in which they sent out giant automated gunships called dreadnoughts to destroy enemy outposts. They possessed impressive firepower.
Sounds like a giant cannon on autopilot.
Essentially, yes.
If we can board it, aim it at the harvester.
We could blow the harvester away before it reached Voyager.
Presuming we could operate it. However, my scans indicate that the ship does still have power.
Life signs.
None detected.
I can't see any better option. Tuvok, you and Monroe put together a plan for the hazard team. But fast. We don't have much time. B'Elanna, do what you can to get our defenses up faster.
I'll do my best, Captain.
Dismissed.
The Dreadnought appears to be essentially a giant automated weapon of mass destruction. There are only a few identifiable areas of the ship. This front area seems to be the control section. There is a barrel section 700 meters long.
700 meters?
The rear sections seem to contain the ammunition, power, and propulsion systems. Our objective will be to reach the control section and fire the weapon at the harvester ship.
How do we know this thing still works?
We do not. We have detected an active power source, and the vessel does not seem to be significantly damaged. In fact, we believe the weapon has never been fired. However, as our sensors can barely penetrate the ship's hull, it is difficult to ascertain the weapon's condition.
How long do we have before the harvesters get here?
Approximately 3 hours and 47 minutes.
Not much time.
We might have caught a break on this one, though. As you can see, we found a tear in the hull.
Whatever did that could...
We should be able to transport directly into the ship through this breach, saving us the time of having to shuttle over. From here, it's only a short stroll to the control center here. Myself, Chang, Telsia, Chell, and Satlos will beam in and escort Tuvok to the control room.
Sounds like pretty heavy escort for a derelict ship.
We're not going to take any chances with this one. If all goes well, once we get Tuvok to the control room, he'll fire the weapon at the harvester, and there will still be a Voyager to come back to. Any questions? Good. Gear up and report to the transporter room. Dismissed. Tuvok.
Vulcans do not make small talk.
Brian.
Sorry, don't have time for chit-chat.
sure hope Tuvok is right about this gunship being operational. I don't think I want to come face to face with those harvesters.
Tuvok's usually right. We've got plenty of time to board the ship and fire it. After this, we should be free and clear.
Yeah, but you know what they say.
What?
If you see a light at the end of the wormhole, it's probably a photon torpedo.
Man, Joe, sometimes you make me think Murphy must have been a bully.
Who's Murphy?
You know, Murphy's Law. Ah, trust me, you'd like him.
Watch it!
Telsia.
Need something? Move it.
Coordinates received and locked in, sir.
Energized.